The question says the electric field in a region is given by E vector is equal to 2 by 5 E naught I cap plus 3 by 5 E naught J cap with E naught to be equal to 4 into 10 raised to 3 newtons per coulomb. The flux of this field through a rectangular surface are 0.4 meter square parallel to YZ plane is. So what the question is saying that there is a sheet in the YZ plane and it is asking us the flux through this sheet. It is the electric field is now given to us and area is also given. So the electric field has two components, I cap and J cap. The I cap component, that is the X component, will be only the component useful over here. That is, the flux will come from X minus X direction and enter through this rectangular sheet and then pass through positive X direction. Then we have the electric field in the J cap, that is Y direction. Now what will happen is that whatever the electric field that is coming in the Y direction, it is perpendicular to the area vector for YZ plane, the rectangular sheet. Now area vector and this E naught vector is perpendicular, so therefore the electric flux will be equal to zero. For there to be electric flux, the electric field and area vector should be at an angle of 0 degree or 180 degree. So therefore the flux that will only be created by the electric field in the X direction, that is 2 by 5 E naught. So we have phi be equal to integration of E dot dA, which is equal to 2 by 5 into E naught into dA, that is 4.4. So we have the value of phi to be equal to 2 by 5 into 4 into 10 raised to 3 into 0.4. So therefore the value of flux now comes out to be 640 newton per meter square per coulomb.